Hey guys, I want to share with you what I got from Birchbox for this month of April. Come on, join today, by the way. Rainbow eyes, sugar free, gourmet, chewing gum. Okay. Oh my goodness, it smells good. You can smell like the shea butter, I guess. It smells really good. Oh my goodness. It's really thick and rich and definitely a matte. Oh my goodness, I like it. I usually hardly ever wear a matte lipstick or lip lacquer. 99% of the time I always wear glossy shimmer. But this smells like cocoa butter or shea butter. I think I like it. $15 for full size. I like it. Look at that. I don't know if you can really see. I like it. I'm excited. That would really definitely has color to stay on your lips, that's for sure. My goodness. Well, you got it. So there you have it. Well, they sure put me in my place when I complained about the boring outside of the box, didn't they? See, you cannot judge a book by its cover. It was so boring on the outside, but so very lovely on the inside. Yeah, I wish they would stop sending samples in these little pouches. Closer.